is my review on SKR Hair. I just got in the mail. It actually came exactly on 5 business days. It was a holiday, so it was actually 6 business days. But then yesterday was Veterans Day, so it came exactly on 5 business days. Awesomeness. This is the package it came in. Look like that. It has a little thing right here where it shows you how to clip it into your head. This is probably about my 10th pair of hair extensions. I've never ordered this brand, but I heard some good reviews on it. Came in a little plastic package like this. And then a little maintenance thing just like this. Says detangle from ends, blah, blah, blah. Do not rub, twist, and conditioner pat dry. What I do with my extensions, any extensions that I bought, and it really preserves them. I wash them with Wen. That's a really nice conditioning shampoo, and I'll air dry them. I'll clip them to like a hanger and put them on a fan and just air dry them. And that really helps them because I put a lot of heat on my hair because I have naturally curly hair. And so I have to straighten it a lot. I'm always curling the extensions. So anyways, this is the SKR Hair. Looks like this. And it's really thick.
I thought they said you're not supposed to twist it.
They did, but...
Why are you twisting it then?
Okay, sorry.
You're gonna break it.
This is how thick it is, okay? I have ordered from another company called Indian Hair Company. It actually is more of my texture of hair because I have naturally curly hair. And it has like a wave. And this is like Chinese people hair. Like, for real. Like, the individual hair strand is very thin. Which, there's nothing wrong with that, but with people with coarser textured hair, you know, you just really have to be careful that it matches and blends well. One thing that you have to be worried about with this kind of really fine white people Asian hair, I don't really know what else to call it. No, I'm not racist. I'm just saying, like, I'm a licensed hairstylist. I've been doing hair for about 6 to 7 years. So I work in a salon. That's my full-time job. So I'm not just some random person speaking into the camera. Now, it is good hair. Don't get me wrong. But it's really...
thick.
No, they gave me a lot of hair, but it's really...
thin? Straight. Like, straight.
My daughter kind of has hair like this. You have to be really careful because when you brush it, it can snap because the individual hair strand is very fine. There's a lot of it. So it's thick, fine hair. Individual strand is fine. So, yeah, it probably won't hold that much of a curl, but whatever. It's still nice hair. It's not too bad. So it came with, I'll show you the pieces it came with, okay? Came with 2 little guys. They look like that.
Babies!
It looks like it's freshly cut on the end. That's good. Okay, there is some bald-headed girl walking around, I'll tell you. They scalped this person.
Yikes.
Alright, so you got 2 baby strands.
Sorry.
Okay. And 1, 2, 3, 4. We're making a video. You can come in if you want.
I want to rush them.
Okay. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
I have crappy camera work.
5 of this size one that has the 2 clips. Okay, we have 5 of these little guys. Okay, you can clip these on the side like that.
Pigtails.
Or you can put them at the hairline. You just kind of fit them to your head. That's pretty awesome. Okay, 5 of those. 2 little guys. Then we have 3 bigger ones that have the 3 clips. It's all together 10 pieces, including the 2 little ones. So, this is the one with the 3 clips. Looks like that.
Twiggy.
They're sewn on there pretty good. Now, what a lot of people do like about this one is that it has the quad weft which is basically the really thick. See how thick that is compared to the other ones? See how it has like a fabric right there? That's good for people that have shorter hair on top because you see how full it is? That's good for people that have fuller hair. I mean, sorry. Shorter hair on top because it can really cover and blend well. I myself wouldn't put it that far because I have really thick hair. I just want to add length to the bottom mostly. But there's that. And that's the very top piece. And so that's kind of cool. And so I'm really excited to clip it in my head. One thing that I do not like, I can already tell, are the clips.
They're
big and bulky. The clips that I have, I bought from Sally's. I usually make my own hair extensions. I'll order hair from Indian Hair Company, and it's a really nice hair. I've ordered wavy and curly from there before. But these clips, they seem kind of bulky, and I don't really like that. I'll see what it feels like to clip it in. I mean, they hold pretty good. I'll get used to it. They just seem a little bulky. It might be uncomfortable. Sometimes I sleep in my hair extensions. But these, I don't think I'm going to be able to because they're really big. But they, I mean, they work, so whatever. But so those are those. So what I do is I like to clip them back in order because I'm going to wash these before I put them in my hair because I'm a